What is up, guys? We're back again with some more Pokemon Legends Arceus, and this time this is part 5 of our Solitude playthrough walkthrough thing. And next up is Pichu. And let's see how far we get. That was gonna do a little more damage than that. I don't get it. I think he was a dragon water type, no? That's perfect. Oops. Page 3, guys. Page 3. Look at that. All these guys are the ones we need. Although this one, I think it's going to be like... Actually, no. I think it's okay. I don't think I will need... Yeah, I think each one of these has a path of mastery. Except for these ones will have to be different, I think. I'm not sure. This one should be interesting. Just the move splash. Oh god. This game sure loves to make me struggle. That's an Onix. Okay, next Pokemon will be a Raichu. Okay, what do I get? I don't know if Raichu has any moves to go against that. Not effective, not effective, great. Of course, of course, of course. Any new moves for my Raichu? Apparently I bought them all, okay. Well, this should be interesting. Raichu? Oh no, what, Rock Smash? Crap, I don't know. No, I don't need anything from you at this point. I'm good. No. I messed it up. Heh. Raichu has like the most weirdest scream ever. Okay, that was fun. Okay, that's weird. Come on, that is horrible. Dizzy, how am I supposed to compete with that? I'm like, there's something I can do for that. Oh, I clicked on a button. I meant to know. I don't know how am I gonna do this. I think I am gonna try to put baby doll eyes on Raichu and try to lower its attack base and just try to destroy him with Rock Smash. But then again, I don't. Oh god, he. Why does he have to be so strong? Ah, what it do, what it do. Say 350 sack of grit dust for 35. No. So she's gonna take out all of that just to get me 35? I don't think so. great effort. Oh god, I'm doing horrible. Got a freaking Lord freaking attack. Jeez. Going all bad, guys. All very bad. Let's move on to the next Pokemon, because I'm not going to be able to do that one unless I hybrid train, but damn it. Oh man, let's see, how do I leave marks, change markings? I'm going to put them all on saying that I need it. God. Because if we don't get out of that one, I'm not going to be able to do anything. Oh man, I got all excited. Thought it was the other one. I was like, whoopee. Uh-oh. Of course. Damn my fast clicking fingers. The bright side, I took him down. Put iron tail just in case. God, it does that. Oh. Oh, come on. That is so not fair, man. Oh, God. I can't believe all that just happened. Yeah. with this one first, and then I'll go for the other one. Ah, oh, very nice, very nice. Change his moves. Let's put Iron Tail. Let's also put. What else should I put? Drain Punch. Just in case. Well, now I know what I'm dealing with. Okay, is there any move you got that can take on that damn thing? Ah, crappy patties. Think. Okay, that's out of the picture. Shadow Ball. One of those has to hit. Where am I going? Okay, I am back and I am ready to take your lunch money. Oh, hoopla. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, wait. I'm kind of afraid to find out who you're fighting. I'm gonna put... thought I can put a ghost type move in there, but I guess not. Okay, this is still fine. Let's put that there. Well, actually, let's leave play rough. Baby doll eyes for sharp beam. Let's see what happens there. Thank you. known it was Luxray, I would have done something different. Even then, I messed that up. Great. I got scared that maybe it wouldn't happen. This one should be interesting. I wonder how many times we're gonna die with this. That. Can't I ever attack twice like that guy? Like, what the hell? Okay. Oh my god. I really have a love-hate relationship with this game at times. jeez. Another frickin' attack. Okay. Of course. This game, man, is too much sometimes. Okay, let me put my head back together, good. Starting to get annoying. Are you kidding me? Come on. Come on. Of course I missed. Why didn't I miss? Why wouldn't I miss? Oh my god. Alright. Let's... Oh no, I clicked the wrong freaking button. Gonna be like, let's move on to the next Pokemon. Great. Can't put that freaking pick A again. Moving on to the next Pokemon, because that was horrifrickin' bull. Okay, let's move you up here. Change markings, you do. Which that to me is gonna mean that I haven't done the slot freaking you know, guys know the freaking challenge. Great. Just great. I am angry. I don't like it when I'm angry. Oh, great. I think I am almost done with this video, because I need a nap. Well, I need to sleep. Oh, fudgy monkey, why me? Is it gonna tear me to shreds? Or maybe he is. What the hell? I am confused. One freaking shot. What the F? 74, come on, allow me to present you with this gift. How are your moveset? Oh, not your movesets, your 3-3-3-3-3. What? What? And how am I having trolls with you? You little booger. Gah. Oh, jeez. See what kind of Pokemon I encounter. You gotta be freaking kidding me. I'm so confused. Why is it some Pokemon are very freaking easy and the other ones aren't? Alrighty then. Ah, great. Why did he get to attack twice? At least we got more moves. I don't know why these weren't in here. Oi, 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 oi. Let's not go anywhere. There you go. Whoops. Overclicked B. That's why I went out that window. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Oh, I'm gonna lose my mind like this.
There's no way in hell I'm gonna beat that. Okay. Oh, God. That's so messed up. Oh, that and that. Okay, another marked one. See, look at that. Raichu, Cherubi, and freaking Combi. I didn't even check the moves for this one. Like, I didn't even get to start. That sucks. Oh, God. It's so horrible. And I'm screwed. Good job. That was over there. Alright then. Actually, let me switch to that Pokemon that I need to be. That is some serious poop. Alright, so I'm going to end the video here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you guys did enjoy, please don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and see you guys all next time. Laters.